Once upon a time, in a faraway land, a young prince lived in a shining castle. Although he had everything his heart desired, the prince was spoiled, selfish, and unkind. But then, one winter's night, an old beggar woman came to the castle and offered him a single rose in return for shelter from the bitter cold. Repulsed by her haggard appearance, the prince sneered at the gift and turned the old woman away. But she warned him not to be deceived by appearances, for beauty was found within. And when he dismissed her again, the old woman's ugliness melted away to reveal a beautiful enchantress. The prince tried to rebut her, but it was too late, for she had seen that there was no love in his heart.
Yeah! as it can be. Barely even friends, then somebody lends unexpectedly. Just a little change, small to say the least.
Ziehnert Skating School and Beauty of the Beast. Ziehnert Skating School is the world ISI theater champion. They'll be performing that in Lake Placid next week, so let's hear it again for them. Cheer them on. Come on, loud noise. Great job.